I'm sorry, my hair today? She said, a little crazy moment. Hey honeys, welcome to my channel, McCorny here on YouTube. So today you guys, we're gonna be watching TXT's Japanese version official music video that just dropped. So I'm gonna be listening to that. I believe it's called Blue Hour, but I'm super, super excited. I haven't watched any of their Japanese comebacks or music videos. So that's why in my teaser, I was extremely confused. But yeah, apparently they have some Japanese version of their comeback, so yeah, I think I'm gonna end up like watching them after this one. So in case you guys do want to watch the other Japanese music videos, please let me know down below. Yeah, if you guys like to watch anime, K-dramas, other exclusive videos that we cannot watch here on YouTube, I do have a Patreon, so that is linked down below in case you guys want to go support. We are watching 100 Days My Prince currently, so if you guys want to go watch that with me, I do have it over there. So anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and be quiet. Let's go ahead and jump into this video. It's so confusing because I want to sing the Korean lyrics. Wait, I want to go back a little bit. A little carriage. Okay, now this is looking like the teasers.
Oh!
Oh, hey! Wow. That pink hair is everything. I can't get over the pink hair. I think I saw a dance practice where they were doing the whole like. But why is everybody leaving Tay? What? It's so hard to say which one I like more. I think they're all so beautiful, but this one left me really confused. Like at the end where they leave Tay in the middle, like, oh, but I love these outfits. The one where they just like, where they do a little break. See, they leave him too. Is it because everybody's on their own? This is iconic. Hey. Good, it was so good. Okay guys, so after like looking back at the other of their first video and this video, it's kind of hard to say because they do have like very like different elements that I genuinely love so much. Obviously I love both of them. Obviously I love both of the music videos. As you guys can see, I really liked their comeback. And I really like the poster that they brought with their music video. I like the entire theme of it. But yeah, not to change the subject, but yeah, I really liked everything, the outfits. I do think that I like the Korean version better, a little bit better, because I don't know, I just like, there's like more like imagination. I don't know, I just really like the outfits in it. Also Mr. Yeonjun's outfit in that with the mullet and the little space cowboy thing that he was having going on, I genuinely love that so much. But this was so freaking good. Obviously they always kill, they always be hustling, and yeah, let me know down below which one you guys preferred. The only reason that I feel like I said comfortable comparing both of them is because they have been comparing them on their Instagram. So yeah, they've been asking Mo, I was like, which one did you like more, like this one or this one? Even the teasers, they were asking like which one did they like more. I think I'm still gonna lean a little bit more to the Korean side, like I did say. Even though I do like a lot of the elements that they added into this, like very mysterious, very TXT. The ending scene when Mr. Tay is like left alone, I generally don't know if that's gonna linger into their other concept, or is just like the general feeling of being alone is what they were trying to portray. But yeah, let me know down below what you guys are thinking, what you guys know, if you guys have any information that's like, girl, this was like this because of this, let your girl know. But yeah, comment it down below. But anyways, yeah, if you guys like this video, if you guys like me, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. It shows me your support, as well as hitting that subscribe button and that bell so you know something that this girl right here posts. Because guess what, this thing went out to you, when your girl is posting. Why, you know, say, I don't know, I just would not tell you. So if you guys want to be notified when I do post more TXT stuff, please hit that bell. Or if you're gonna be notified anytime that I post, please go ahead and hit that bell. It will notify you when I'm posting, otherwise you will not be aware when your girl it is when your girl is posting. So yeah, and if you guys like K-dramas, anime, want to see other exclusive stuff, want to support me, and generally want to watch more videos with me that I generally cannot post here, go ahead and follow me on my Patreon. I did open up a Patreon because, as y'all know, it's getting a little bit riskier and riskier when it comes to YouTube, and there's certain stuff that I cannot post, especially K-dramas and anime. I want to watch them with you guys, and I hope you guys want to watch them with me. So if you guys do, that's gonna be over there. And yeah, if you guys have any ideas for other exclusive videos that you guys want to watch on my Patreon, please let me know down below as well. If not, you can let me know in my Patreon. And yeah, I might be opening up a Discord very, very soon, so if you guys are interested in that, please stay tuned. But anyways, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and like always, don't forget to smile, because a beautiful, beautiful day outside, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye. Peace.